No!
You're not supposed to be here.
Well, neither should you. I'm sorry. But this is not how it's supposed to end.
Is it you?
Hey Mark.
Mark.
Remember our very first date?
Yeah, of course. I was in that cafe by the river. We had dinner reservations and I was late.
You're always late. He was so nervous. And funny. And he had the sweetest smile. It was a really lovely night. I really had fun.
Yeah, me too.
Why do you keep doing this to yourself?
You think this is funny?
You're drifting, man. I'm just trying to keep you on track. And apparently, you're exactly where you want to be. This is the part where you finally found him. 3 months, 15 days, 4 hours, and 32 minutes to this exact point. Absence of joy.
Mike, where are you?
I'm gonna be a bit late. I'm just at the petrol station.
I'll be right there.
So, do you think he had the time to figure out who you were?
You know what? It doesn't really matter.
Well, do you know who I am? Trouble breathing? Let me help you with that, man. That's a good look, man. Look at that. Still fighting. All that willpower. I gotta hand it to you, Ma. You're exceptionally persistent. Even in giving up. Fight all you want. Remember what I said, Ma? It's not gonna end this way. Now breathe.
You're like a Ferris wheel going round to me. You're like a roller coaster without an end. And as I watch the clouds